I just tripped on the battery charger. We'll see if this thing starts, because it wouldn't start earlier.